And though you say the days are happy, why is the power off? And I'm fucked up in mind. I know he's not around, but don't you place the blame on me as you pour yourself another drink.
I went in head first, never thinking about who, what I said, perp, in what verse. My mom probably got it the worst, the brunt of it, but as stubborn as we are, did I take it too far? Cleaning out my closet and all them other songs, but regardless, I don't hate you, cause mom, you're still beautiful to me, cause you're my mom. Though far be it from you to be calm, my house was Vietnam, desert storm, and both it was put together, could form an atomic bomb, equivalent to chemical warfare, and forever we could drag this on and on, but agree to disagree. That gift from me up under the Christmas tree don't mean shit to me. You're kicking me out? It's 15 degrees and it's Christmas Eve. Little pick just leave. Ma, let me grab my fucking coat. Anything to have each other's goats. Why we always at each other's throats? Especially when dad, he fucked us both. We're in the same fucking boat. You'd think that'd make us close. Further away it drove us, but together headlights shine and car full of belongings. Still got a ways to go. Back to grandma's house, it's straight up the road. And I was the man of the house, the oldest, so my shoulders carried the weight of the load. Then Nate got taken away by the state at 8 years old, and that's when I realized you were sick and it wasn't fixable or changeable. And to this day we've remained estranged, and I hate it though, but
I guess